In this illustration, we'll analyze the water flowing from one tube to another. Here we are given that water is flowing through two horizontal pipes of different cross sections, which are connected together. And in first pipe, the speed of water is 4 meter per second, pressure is 2 into 10 to the power 4 newton per meter square. And we are required to calculate the speed and pressure in second pipe. The diameters of pipe are 3 cm and 6 cm. So, in this situation here, we can write by equation of continuity, we use A1 V1 is equals to A2 V2. And for first pipe, if we use the cross-sectional area, this will be pi d1 square by 4 multiplied by the speed, which is given as 4 meters per second, should be equals to pi d2 square by 4 multiplied by v2. So here, if we substitute d1 and d2 as 3 and 6, we'll be getting the value of v2, the velocity in second pipe, will be 9 multiplied by 4 divided by 36, that is 1 meters per second. That is one result of this problem. The speed of water in second pipe. Now, using Bernoulli's theorem, between the two pipes, here we can write for first pipe, pressure is P1 plus half rho V1 square must be equals to P2 plus half rho V2 square. Here we are assuming that the pipes are horizontal and there is no height significance of 3 cm and 6 cm as we consider their level are to be approximately same. So, in this situation, we can substitute the value of pressure in first pipe as 2 into 10 to the power 4 plus this half density of water we can write as 1000 multiplied by 4 square is equals to P2 plus this half multiplied by 1000 multiplied by V2 we have calculated as 1, so 1 square. Simplifying, this gives us the value of pressure in second pipe, which is 2 into 10 to the power 4. Plus, this will be 1000 by 2, 500 multiplied by 16 minus 500. So, in this situation, this will give us a value of, when you calculate this numerically, giving us 7500. That is equals to 2.75 into 10 to the power 4 Pascal. That is the result of this problem.